Hey there, welcome to our channel App Onlys. On today's tutorial, I'll be guiding you how you can create or sign up on KakaoTalk account. For that, open any browser according to your preference and you need to type a URL kakao.com. Once you have typed a URL kakao.com, you need to press enter on the keyboard. If you don't understand a language here like this, then go back using this arrow on the upper left corner and you need to type a URL again, kakao.com login. Here you can see KakaoTalk, the Kakao account. So simply click on this link. You'll be guided to this login page of Kakao account. So since you are here to sign up on Kakao account, so you need to click on the sign up button on the bottom left corner. Click on it and now it is been asked, do you have an email address to use with your Kakao account? If you have an email account, click on email account. If you don't have, then I need a new email account. You need to click on it. For now, simply let's click on I have an email account. So here you need to agree to the terms of service. I am 14 years old or older. Kakao terms and condition, collection of Kakao account profile information, collection and use of personal information. So click on agree to all terms and condition. This will check on the check boxes. So now click on agree on the button on the screen. So you need to create an email to use with your Kakao account. Let's enter email address here. Once you have entered your email address here, you need to click on next. Click on verify. So now your verification code has been sent to your email address. You need to enter the verification code. Check your email and enter the email code there. Once you have entered the verification code that you received, now click on next. And you need to set up a password for your Kakao account. So it must be 8 to 32 letters. Once you have entered the password, on the second box, it is said to re-enter your password again to confirm it that you have made a mistake or not. So now you can click on next. You need to set up your Kakao profile. If you want to save your password, click on save. If you don't want, then click on never. Enter the username here. And let's click on save or never. Now enter nickname here. And after you are done with clicking your nickname, you need to enter your birthday. Enter the month here. Enter the date. And select the gender here and now you can click on confirm. So now you are welcome to Kakao account. Click on get started. So your account information here, it is all shown here. So in this way you can easily create your Kakao account on the PC easily, following simple and easy steps. If you like this video useful, then hit the like button and subscribe our channel for more tutorial videos. Thank you.